everybody, happy Thursday, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about Russia. Kremlin announced the neural networks will be utilized in all future elections. What are neural networks? Neural networks are a series of algorithms that endeavors to recognize underlying relationship in a set of data through a process that mimics the way the human brain operates. So their system is gonna be called PAC. And what the system will do, that it will be trained by different examples in order to identify forged signatures and find issues with a ballot signed by different individuals pertaining to the candidates trying to run in the elections. Russia also said that the system has been tested this year in two regions, but they will not disclose which regions actually were able to test the system. And what is actually it does, it's supposed to help to verify and validate signatures. And afterwards, if there's an error, there's going to be experts who's going to look at it in order to have double validation, but only temporarily, because eventually they're going to rely on the system. However, when it comes to neural networks, you have to train the network. So you have to give them a lot of examples on how to recognize certain things. And then neural network obviously starts working with artificial intelligence, and it will be able to identify themselves via training and able to do analysis. But what is interesting in all this, and this is what made me think even worse, what if they're only trained to recognize and throw out signatures and ballots of an opposition? Because clearly speaking, nobody's saying which regions, how the technology runs, how do you know the system is not going to be unbiased? And especially next year, there's going to be Gosduma elections, of course, but the big election, 2024, which President Putin is expected to run, he passed his constitutional amendments allowing him to have such opportunity, and as well allowing an ex-president will never be able to be charged for any crimes. He's lifetime granted immunity. But back to the neural networks. The neural networks and how is it going to be redistributed, how is it going to be fair? And also, how would you actually have an observers in elections to verify that elections were actually legit? Because neural network, how are you going to actually verify the neural network? So in other words, Kremlin found a way where international observers or anybody holding the election or even opposition to say the election was flawed is going to be pretty much impossible. And this is what made me think about this. How is it ever going to work? And what Kremlin is saying, the PAC will be used by handwriting experts, and using the result in the program will make a final conclusion about the authenticity. But the first stage will be neural network, and the experts who are going to be training it also work for the Kremlin or in contract with the Kremlin, clearly, because it's all going to be government system and it's proprietary and also it's classified because they're not going to release the algorithm, of course, and also they're even refusing to release any type of details, what criteria is it's looking, because they're saying it's an issue of national security. So what does everybody think about this? Please click like. Please subscribe to my channel. You can also read my articles under Kristina Kitova at CamilaNews.com. And I hope everybody has a wonderful day. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you.